Johnson. Welcome to the Machine Killer Tour Part Fucking 2. How are you guys feeling out here tonight? Well, look, man, before I go any further, I just gotta say thank you to each and every one of y'all that came out to see this show on a Monday night and sold this motherfucker out in advance. We appreciate every single one of you here tonight, man. You know it's something when you're in Madison, Wisconsin, home of WJJO and Bandcamp, where we have played more times than I can fucking remember. And we are just the warm-up act tonight. Are you guys fucking ready to see Seven Dust and Static X tonight? Holy shit, man. I'm so excited to be back on tour with all our old friends from fucking 20-plus years ago, man. The fact that we can all be out here doing again, having this fucking anniversary celebration and spending it with all you guys is fucking amazing. Make some fucking noise for goddamn Madison, Wisconsin. Shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna shut my dumb ass up and we're gonna play you some more fucking heavy metal music. Apparently, this song was really big here in Wisconsin at one time. Let me see you fuckers bounce with me. Get up! Get up!
Thank you.
So where are all the old school motherfuckers? I like to call y'all the OGs. Static X and 7 Dust for the better part of the last 20 goddamn years. Man, the last time the three of us toured together was the end of 1999. That's how long it's been since these three bands got together and did some cool shit. It was a lot easier time back then, right? You were probably in high school. All you guys had to figure out was like who had some weed and who had the keys to a car to get to the fucking show. Probably paid like $15 back then to see all three fucking bands. I remember that shit. And now what happened this time around? You had to circle this shit on your calendar like 3 months out. Had to take the fucking day off of work. A lot of y'all probably had to get a motherfucking babysitter to come to this motherfucker tonight, right? Madison, Wisconsin, you got old, man. Holy shit. Old. O-L-D. O-L-D. That's all right. We got there with you. The point that I'm trying to make to y'all, though, is that I appreciate you old motherfuckers that much more because I know what you had to go through to get here tonight. So thank you guys again so fucking much for choosing this Monday night to come hang out with all of us, man. We do appreciate it. Fuck. Well... are you guys ready to see 7 Dust? Because I don't think you're ready. Again, it is my job to get you primed and ready so when my good friend LaJon Witherspoon steps right up here, you all go fucking ballistic. Are you guys ready to go fucking crazy with 7 Dust tonight? I will give you a public service announcement, a warning, whatever you want to call it. But anybody that came to this motherfucker to get rowdy tonight and to go fucking crazy, you will not have a better excuse all evening than this moment right fucking now. We're going to start in this fucking area, and if you want to get nuts, get right here. And if you don't, get the fuck out of the way. Madison, Wisconsin, this one's called Die, Motherfucker. Say hi, say hi, I need you to get it on. Get your hands up in the air like it's 1999 and this motherfucker with me. Put them together out there. Let's go. Seriously, from the bottom of our hearts, all of us on this stage, all the bands backstage, thank you to every single one of you guys that came out to party with us on a Monday night. We appreciate the fuck out of you. Madison, Wisconsin has always been like a second home to Dope. The band kind of came out of Chicago many years ago, and being part of so many WJJO band camps and Sonic Booms, we just have built such a relationship with you guys here in your community, and we fucking love you guys. So thanks for always having our back and making us feel so fucking welcome in your city, man. You guys are the best. So on that note, I got tricked into recording this fucking stupid song back in 1999 for a movie soundtrack. You guys remember the film American Psycho? Well, that's how they got me. They didn't actually put the song in the movie. They just put it on the soundtrack next to David Bowie and The Cure and New Order. And they called me up and said, "Hey, Edsel, how'd you like for Dope to be on this really cool soundtrack with all these cool bands?" And I was like, "This sounds great. What's the catch?" This is the catch, motherfuckers. I'm gonna play you the stupidest goddamn song you have ever heard in your entire fucking life now. But if you came here for the right reasons, and I know you did, you're gonna fucking love it. Get your hands up in the air with me. Let me see you dance.